you, my friends. Good evening, Andre. Good evening, Dave. This is Pastor Ed, your friend, speaking from the Village Church Lutheran in Lacombe on Highway 190, where we worship Sunday morning at 10 a.m. And I give you a personal invitation, my friends, to visit the Village Church Lutheran in Lacombe. I preached a sermon last Sunday on the theme, The Anatomy of a Spirit-Filled Church. All kinds of things come to my desk about church growth and how to have a big church and an exciting church and maybe even a wealthy church. And I'm telling you, all of those are programs, but it's right there in the scripture, in the book of Acts, in the second chapter. And they continued steadfastly in the apostles' doctrine, in the breaking of bread, and fellowship, and prayer. If you're missing any one of these, you're going to miss the whole thing. But there is the formula for success in a church. The Spirit of God is in your lives. He has given you the message of redemption in Christ Jesus, and you tie that all together in a life of love and service to the Lord and others, and undergird the whole thing with prayer. This is Pastor Ed. Tune into Sunspot again tomorrow morning at 7:44.